There you go. I'm so low on health. Please. We're out of here.
Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Full circle, baby. What? Tell me I can't get an upgrade? What do I gotta do to get an upgrade around here? I just want the health one. Man, that last scene was so trippy.
There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
Must be a way to open this door. Ow, ow.
Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
That's pretty eerie.
Could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there. As if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
I don't know what I was supposed to get out of that video. Powers stop around here. I can't use them anymore. It's down here. It Dunn's work. Dunn's work. Some epic shit's about to happen. Anytime you lose ability to do basic functions, something's gonna happen. Rebuild. I hate these types of puzzles.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity. A living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it HEDRON based on its physical shape.
HEDRON?
We built a
container for it. Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I'd never see you again.
That massive
Hang
thing.
On, I'm coming.
God. Now we'll be able to use the elevator here.
The door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Why do I feel like we're being played right now? There was a lock on this thing for a reason. Really? What tipped you off? Oh my god. You work for me now. You too. You make yourself useful. Thank you.
Stop it!
One down. Let's get some fire! Fire in your life. life. Swear. Oh dear. These bastards with the rockets. I would have guessed something bigger would have been guarding these guys. I shouldn't say that. You know what's coming. Cleanse the siphons. Guys. Come on, man. Of course you're freaking healing. Spot right now. I don't have like a sniper rifle of some sort. One. I think I might actually run back. Trigger. Run back. Run back. Not to you guys. Through that noise, I'm gonna stay over here where it's nice and safe. You guys can't get me. You bastards. Yeah. Yeah, you would want me to go over there. So badly, so many times. Imagine if we were over there right now doing a fair fight. Screw that noise. stay over here. You bastards. Gotta place my shots a little better. Okay. Group. How are we looking? Two of those guys over there. Yeah, I don't think I can cheese these guys from here. Maybe. Oh man. Oh shit, a couple more guys in. Just think I should run away, but I think I'll be okay. Ow. Wow. Come on, dude. It's just you and me. Almost there, almost there, almost there. I'm not going over there. You can go screw yourself. Oh my god. Nope. No. Hell no. Hell no. How many waves, dude, do you got, man? Too far. I'm not doing a fair fight. I'm crazy. Wow, nice toss. Almost made it. Right on the nose. This has to be the last one because they are putting up quite the fight. I keep getting worried that I'm gonna like screw up this jump as well. Die! Oh my god, all the more guys! Dude. Like, honestly. like not a gap or something that I'm missing out on. Die, bitch! Wow. That was quite the fight. I swear, if this isn't the last one, I'm just gonna stop. Yeah, baby! Grant me access, Polaris.
Comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please, I just want to see.
Jesus Christ, I just don't know what just happened there. what just happened? Someone explain to me the story. I'm gonna have to read up on this. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that is Control. For what it's worth. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the series. Things are going crazy here. Things are about to go nuts. So we'll see how this goes. That can't be it. This game's been trolling us this entire game.